All right, I'm ready to put another day in. Try to get this thing done today. Doing is just getting the head measurement, and then I mark it on here. Actually, I think what I'm going to do is do the total height, because her proportions may not be right on the button. So I'll do this instead. All right, now I go 1, 2, 3, 4. Go back up about, oh, maybe a third of a head. 1, 2, 3, and 4. What that does, it gives me proportions. She was out of proportion. That's the reason why I stopped working on her. Thank you. Well, I've got her as far as I'm going to get her today. I'll show you the kind of cradle board that I put behind her there. Hold the picture. That's a painting of Sacagawea by an artist friend of mine in a book. And that's a mountain style cradle board. And that's what I've tried to do, is show the back of the cradle board right here, that roundness right there, and then the strap to hold it on would have been over her shoulder. She would never let go of that child, because she's out in the middle of some place that she doesn't know, and she doesn't know what animals are out there, and she would not leave the baby to play on the beach while she stepped into the water, because she wouldn't not know what kind of animals were around that could grab that little child. Tomorrow I'll finish this scene, and then I will finish this scene of Lewis and Clark and the reunion of her and her brother. And then I'm going to fine tune all the rest of the scenes and get them ready to go to the foundry, this whole piece of Sacagawea. My interpretation of what she looked like.